no, this is not some concept car of the future, promised for delivery in the year 2001, but Toyota's very latest Supra, which looks set to take on the best in the competitive sports GT market and put a few vastly more expensive supercars to shame. There's so much to say about this new Supra, it's difficult to know where to start.